Here's my new clock, the CRT clock, made by a man in Finksburg. Kind of interesting. Also, it displays digital sometimes and analog sometimes. Kind of interesting. There you go.